Alright folks, I had this idea to create cheapest ADS-B antenna for my HackRF1 PortaPack H2+. Antenna will be for SMA connector. Well, this exact one. It meant to be soldered on PCB, but I'll stick with promise to create cheapest ADS-B antenna with just copper wire, extension cord and zip ties. Antenna design will be spider antenna, and I will need for that 68mm long 5 pieces of wire. I'll do 70mm as I will fine tune antenna with my light VNA. And if you want to buy light VNA, use code TAKEAPART5 at checkout. First link in description. ELE Shop EU is authorized reseller of nano VNA and light VNA devices. Next, I'll strip insulation from all 5 pieces of wire to have bare bone copper. Now, let me pair my connector with adapter just to make it more friendly for my big hands. I have to burn off contact points as wires have some kind of protection on them. As soon as I finish, those wires can be soldered to the connector. The straightest one will go to the core and the rest of 4 will be soldered as shield or legs of the spider antenna. Those supposed to be on a 45 angle against the core wire, roughly like so. And now I'll bend them to exact 45 degrees angle as my handy mat has 45 degrees angle mark. You could solder on 5, 6, 7 or even 8 legs, but I choose 4 for simplicity. Now I'll touch up the base so that legs are perpendicular from top down view. And it is done. Not the prettiest antenna, but definitely one of the cheapest I own. Now, let me create holder or mount for this bad boy. From plastic stick and couple of zip ties. Please don't roast me on that. We're going for functionality and not for a look. And if you ever walk with the zip ties, you must allow when they cut like so. Nice and sharp. Alright, let's pair extension cable with adapter and hook it to my light VNA to see how this antenna performs. Currently on 1037 MHz, so move it to 1090 and we are on 1.6 SWR. But let me point antenna upwards, that's around 2 SWR. Lower the value, better the antenna. Now let's cut legs of the spider to around 68mm and see how it affects the performance. We are on 1.8 SWR. We can shorter a core a bit more to see if it does something. And we went down to 1.7-ish of SWR. So indeed 68mm is the right size for ADS-B antenna. And moment we all waited for is here. HackRF1 PortaPack H2+, paired with cheapest ADS-B antenna. 0 amps, we got couple of hits. Please note, we are indoor and weather is shit. It's foggy outside. I'm happy and ready for next DIY antenna build. Thanks for watching and see you next time.